bring that in here. Ha ha ha. Dang it. I knew exactly what I was gonna do. I had a plan for it. I had a clean tray for something. What was the clean tray for? A yellow glaze, maybe? That's what I was thinking. Well, dingo dango. Dingo dango, I guess we gonna do it. Abby? Yeah, from Broad City. Yeah, your friend from Broad City. From the show Broad City. Oz, what's up? Alright, so this is looking very good. I'm glad I took a step away from it for a couple minutes. Got some lunch, got some fuel in my body. I do want to yellow this up a bit. That original yellow is still pretty pale. I like how white the white is. Now we're going to come in and do some smoke on this fire to really make that pop and stand out. Some like char burn kind of things. We're going to yellow this up in general. Then over here, I think we're going to do some like white snow bokeh, like bokeh ball, not bokeh ball, bokeh, B-O-K-E-H, like the thing. The eyes are perfect. I don't know why everybody keeps saying that. Nothing wrong with the eyes. They're exactly where they should be. Nobody can tell me what's wrong with them. They just tell me that they're not right. I'm like, well, then they're right. Because if you don't know what's wrong with them, then they're right. Because I've looked at them a bunch. And I keep trying to see it, but, you know, I don't. They're small? Yeah, his eyes are small. Todoroki has a more, like, and whatever size they are at this point, that's the size they are. That's what they're gonna be. Not gonna be any different sizes at this point going forward. Oh, Bunny, did you think I was the artist? Noodle, what's up? Yeah, it's got a little bit of a broccoli feel. Or rockly feel. It's broccoli. Broccoli, that's funny. I didn't do that on purpose. I promise. MJ, appreciate it, man. Broccoli. That's good stuff. That's fine. weird wild stuff. I don't know what is the deal with that brush, but I feel like that brush just wants to turn everything blue. Dire Dream, appreciate it, man. Oh, dang, poor bunny. Oh, I don't know, I guess this one? That's pretty cool. I don't know what that means. But cool, whatever. I'm a rising star. Maybe if I went as live as often as I wanted to, I would be a star. I wouldn't be rising, I'd be there. I'd already be a star. Smoky smokes. Thank you. What's with the eyes, dog?
What's with your eyes, dog? So here's what I predict happening. I'm gonna put
this out, this video,
when this is done. And because of some weird thing people seem to have about the eyes, it's gonna become one of my most viewed videos. Because people are gonna friggin' come in and be like, dude, his eyes. What? What about the eyes? Dude, it's hilarious, man. Like, there's all this badassness on this piece, and the eyes are, I guess, I don't know, because the placement is fine. I don't know what anybody's thinking. The placement's fine. I guess they think the eyes are too small or something. That is you, Shoto. Can't you tell? Have to appreciate it.
Don't tell me there's something wrong with his eyes. I'll go off on you.
This reminds me of the my Rengoku piece that people were all butt hurt because he was, I guess, too short. Okay.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with the eyes.
People are just buttheads. Thank you.
Your eyes, Jaws, what's going on? Alright, Amanda, we'll see you later. sure I'll probably still be on here. Still working on this thing by the time you get home. There's a couple albums on Spotify right now, Trash Magic, and I'm working on getting the rest of them uploaded, so yes. See you later, bunny. Thanks, Trash. Appreciate it, man. Yonko Calibur. The drawing and painting is not finished yet. Smooth water, appreciate it. Weebs, I appreciate that, man. Looking pretty good at this point, right? I appreciate that, man. We're getting there. We're almost getting closer to the finish line anyway. Yeah, for sure, man. Little snowflakes here, some bokeh. Probably gonna try and figure out some way to do some steam off of him. Angel, thank you. Appreciate it. Totally not fail, appreciate it, man.
Thank you, thank you. Appreciate all you guys. Thank you for the likes, thank you for the love. Thank you even for the absurd criticisms.
Pretty close to feeling like this is about where it needs to be. I don't know. Let's do some final inking and see if that stimulates any cravings for necessary adjustments. But right now, I think it's pretty cool. Thanks for the likes, man. I appreciate that for real, bro. Weebs, appreciate it. Hell yeah. Thank you. Boom, 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 boom. I don't ask for much, I just want my followers to mash the like button and the share button 4,000 or 5,000 times in a live. Is that too much to ask? Yes, sir, that's ridiculous. Oh, well. Then thank you for whatever you do. Tighter in here. So I always do an initial inking, knowing that I'm probably going to end up going right back over the whole thing. But, not always, and I don't always go over everything. Sometimes I leave a few spots undone on purpose. I tend to make the lines a little bolder, especially the lines to the outside of the, like, the most outside points of the piece. I kind of put you off. I knew something was missing, but not what it was. What was missing? The inking? The final inking? Yeah, we still gotta add the eyebrows. All of this is done, so now that's one of the things I'm doing. We'll add eyebrows, we'll add some details in the scarring, we'll clean up the eyes themselves, etc. Thank you. Heck yeah, dude.
Always making a TikTok. I'm sitting in here doing all this work and not gonna get free bonus stuff.
Dude, it helps. I've got four cameras going. Beings are becoming some of the most obnoxious things on earth. Let me just hurry up and get to the eyes for everybody so everybody can calm down about the eyes. I don't want anybody stressing out about the eyes anymore. Thank you. FRX Studios, I appreciate that, man. One new one, appreciate it. Good to see you again. On this one. Thanks, man. I'm not sure. I mean, it's not like this pose is entirely crazily unique. Like, it's got some broccoli in there. It's got, I mean, any... it's not just that. It's just not that crazy unique of a pose. But... I did come up with it all on my lonesome. Did a whole live on it.
Jujutsu Kaisen? Is that what you're about to watch? No, are you just saying you're watching Jujutsu Kaisen? Is that what you're talking about? Actual jujitsu. Gotcha. Well, hell yeah. Jujitsu's awesome. Well, heck yeah.
Tsuburashi.
I'm not sure what you mean by that, but if you think that's the character I've drawn, it is not.
My vision is locked. This is the way that I can put it to rest. Level my stress so that the people never respect. And only worried about your license when your kid is neglected. I wanna be the cure in the bloody infection. The type of super fate for breathing when the sky is congested. The sport of this, the money, I'm the music expression. It's freedom of speech, the witch doctor, blood of the night crawler. Teleporting people who define foreign and skies define oracles.
Check you later, SoCal. Mineta's anime. this is Shoto Todoroki from MHA.
Yeah, it is. My Hero Academia. May change. Did I say something wrong?
Dude, it's a good one. I mean, I know I like it a lot. Thank you. think I'm just about there. I'm gonna do a couple more things with this white. Thank you for the follows. Appreciate that. Dude, that's pretty sick. That might be done. Yo, they call me Zombie. I'm at the instruments. I'm the lyricist, the great white licorice. The signals of the vision underground hit your jigsaw. Life in the crack addicts and great jaw. I got the skills when the pressure builds up. Done? I can make a grand with an acoustic and a tip cup. Call it confidence, ego be polished. It came 5 years of the velocity is dominant. I'm just a man, just a simple kind of character. Yeah, this one is pretty. I'm very happy with this one. Gonna do some touch up stuff. Flurmount, this one's not uploaded yet, but I've got some of my music on Spotify. And it should be in a lot of places, but I know it's definitely available on Spotify. This is Todoroki. Yeah, I'm working on it, man. I'll get them all up
upload it eventually. Just another thing I'm trying to get done. Just another thing.
Appreciate it, man. Plurmal, thanks for hanging, man. Good to see you again.
Good to see you again, as always, is the words I was trying to say before I rushed it. Sounded like a
consarned fool! This thing's done. This thing done? Y'all see anything else?
I'm tripping.
Kudo, appreciate it, man.
Something infected my mind many moons ago when I was just a little earthling spinning on the floor of my room. Since that day, I calculated out the measurements between me and you, and so began this generation of resistance, self-inflicted blade that would not stop burning through. My intention deficit got me in heaps of trouble when I was just a young
growing father of two.
I was walking on hot coal, I was two-stepping on ice picks so I could freeze my soul and get numb through any crisis with no friends to visit me during the night shift. My pen's flew bald for years to the point that it dried out. I just used it to keep me company. Put the fights down on paper between my split personalities. Killed a bad wolf and the good side started to fuck with me and my world started crumbling. But I didn't give a you-know-what like two grown sluts. Standing out looking disaffected aerosol can in a dump truck. Standing with $1 million in my hand from an exploding building. Screaming tough luck out of my love gut so I can reign supreme in my liquid dreams and diseases.
No, I don't see them. I mean, it's acid-free paper if you keep it packaged and or framed. It should be fine. Yeah, I think this is done. Anybody see anything else? Anything I'm missing? Nothing to grasp but the seconds of a shattered clock and memories of a distorted past. At last I inhale and exhale these dreams. This purpose of mine, I know that the end of days may bring a freedom I cannot fathom. But one I will embrace. Get a pair of D's. Appreciate it, man. I did my best till my final breath. I'm not sure I could have planned that to turn out a whole lot better. Up that smoke just a touch. Yeah, the breath looks awesome. That turned out quite nice. Sell, appreciate it. Okay. Yeah, this is sick.
Sick, 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 sick.
Okay, I think that's it, man. Let's take a quick look. I really like the way the fire turned out. I like these little cross hatching marks added in there. Pretty dope. Okay, gonna go put the video together. As always, thank you guys for hanging out. This one was so fun. I am very happy with it. And as always, you guys were a huge part of it, and I'm grateful to have such loyal, consistent, supportive supporters. I'll keep coming back and keep making dope shit as long as you guys will have me. So, all right, we'll see y'all later. Have a good one.